I want to talk about some of your most insane moments in your career. We're going to start with the Elimination Chamber, climbing up to the ceiling and doing a splash on a Sheamus from there. Where does that idea come from?
I had that idea years prior when I started watching the Elimination Chamber. And then when I got into the chamber, I like climbed up there and realized it is really high.
That looked like it hurt, that spot.